Hey, what's up everyone? GamerGuy7Ace is back with more Zelda Triforce Heroes, along with, yeah, I guess you guys will introduce yourselves.
What's going on, everyone? Once again, my name is Masculine40.
Hey, it's Arm again.
It's Arm again. Nice introduction, bro.
Yep. Alright, okay, let us get this done.
So, what did we do in the last episode?
We did the Dune, so now we're doing the penultimate world, which is,
We're doing the ruins.
Yeah.
Okay, the ruins. They're starting to look a little samey now.
You really want to start these jokes?
No. I'm just saying, it's samey. At least with Mario, they're different.
Okay, since you all have to do boomerangs. Finally, Gamer gets to use a boomerang.
Okay, wait. I got to use this carefully. Okay.
Oh,
which suit
I
is which?
Had to do-
Crap. Okay, wait. What does the Cozy Parka do again?
It's just for the ice cavern.
Okay.
Okay.
And the Lucky Loungewear is for what?
I don't remember. I don't remember. You'll just have to look at it. You try it out yourself.
Okay,
I guess you're lucky to not take hits. I'll take the boomeranger.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a boomeranger suit? There's like a suit for every item.
Pretty much.
I bet you there's like the grip shot.
There is one item that I could get. Hang on. Everybody get on their own color. If not, you're going to fall. First things first, I grab...
No, I'm going to test that out. Okay, I'll just play. Okay, Red. I'm for real now. Let's be serious.
Gonna test that out. I should slap some people. Oh, my bad.
Wait.
This is getting interesting. First things first, let's see what's up.
What'd you say about a... Oh, crap.
You...
That's why
I said don't get on the green platforms.
Yeah, that was a mistake. I don't do
that. Then I'll grab you, then we could... Hopefully I don't mess this up. All right.
Okay,
there you go.
Toss me.
Boomerang me.
Who are these guys?
Right. And a boomerang.
So with this suit, I'll be able to evade attacks?
Yeah.
Randomly.
Okay, so I can't just like run into an enemy like a moron.
Alright, first things first over here.
Okay.
You two need a totem.
Throw me, yes.
And you don't. No, no boomerang. Okay.
I got the key. Okay.
Oh, wait.
Catch it.
Got it.
Oh, that was good.
And first one done.
Crap, now how am I going to get there now?
Well, Justin, you need
to... Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Wait, why is your item look weird, though?
Huh?
How can your item look weird? It doesn't look like a boomerang. It looks like some kind of tiara.
It is a boomerang.
Oh, okay.
If you're looking at the item, yeah. It's like a more improved version of boomerang. Oh, my bad.
Yeah, oh.
Ooh, hit your own colored ghost.
Yeah.
Now, let's see. Hit that one.
Oh. Dump. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
And I got dibs on the key.
Man, you already played this whole game. Oh, I got... No, what are you doing, man?
Whee! All right, enough.
Put me down! Ha-ha!
Because I did that, because why not?
Yeah.
We don't need any hearts.
Oh, by the way, guys, I keep on forgetting to say this. Make sure to hit the like button for the finale, which will be after this episode, of course.
Hopefully.
So, yeah. Yeah. What's this?
Hey, what the? Oh, yeah.
Nice.
In case anybody want to grab that chest, which I'm pretty sure it's 20 rupees. And, oh, it's a silver?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Okay, is this... Okay, does this, the silver rupee, like, does it contain the most rupees? Like, is it 100?
Yeah, it's 100.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
First things first.
The heck?
Oh, wait.
Sorry, my phone was vibrating.
See, that's what I did like how many episodes ago? Yeah, good thinking.
Yeah.
That's one. Crap. All right, triple totem to get rid of the other green one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Triple.
Okay, yeah, I gotta get rid of
first,
the green
me first. Okay, we can go grab you first. Then I'll throw you. Don't throw him yet.
Yeah.
There we go.
Good. Right. So you can't defeat the other color ghost, like...
No, not what I have.
At all?
No, you have to complete defeat your own color. Triple totem.
Okay. Triple. Ooh, baby, a triple. All right, let's go here.
How many times did you use this quote in the series?
I don't know. All right,
triple totem. There we go. All
right. MLG skills, man.
MLG skills, yo boy.
Yep. All right. Oh, this is Illazuri Mansion.
I
don't know how to pronounce
it. I can grab this if I can. No, what is you doing?
So I was going to throw you there, but like, that must resist temptation.
Right. Alright.
Alright.
Okay. This crap's going on.
So that's supposed to be like a mist. Oh yeah, kind of. Yeah, never mind.
You're gonna have to throw to me and throw to throw us at our freaking spots. First things first, me.
Oh crap!
All right.
You know.
Next things next, go there.
I think this Zorus, who is a pile of bullshit or whatever it's called, the Lucky Loungewear. I don't think
did
I really.
You, did you just call it the Zorus suit?
Sorry, my bad. I mean
Hang
the Lucky Loungewear.
Hang on, Justin. I got you.
I think it's just placebo. Like it makes me think I'm evading attacks.
Yeah, like I say, it's random. No, me first.
Oh,
me first. Then throw me over there. Then one of y'all needs to boomerang a bomb for me, aka gamer.
No, it looks like I can evade.
Wait,
things,
no.
But I can evade items.
Oh crud! You need to throw them back. Well, okay. Just throw them up here, and I can throw them back.
Dang it!
That works.
You done on purpose, Justin.
Crud! We got. Ooh.
Crap! Now you gotta go all the way back here.
Crud! That's not good.
Okay, why do you keep on forgetting? I got a boomerang. I need to use it. Okay.
Okay, don't do that.
I know. I'm just
Wait,
testing.
See if I can get a little closer. There we go.
Okay.
Took a chance. I'm not gonna bother doing that. There. Now, Justin, go again.
Okay.
Boomerang.
Then
oh,
throw
okay.
me. Gamer, don't do anything yet. What you need to do, grab some hearts, is grab a bomb and throw it to me.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That works too.
Okay, it worked. Okay.
Hang on, gamer. Come back.
Oh,
come
oops.
Back.
Okay, I was gonna.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, dang it.
I would have had it in mind, but we're all right. And there's a don't get that heart.
Oh.
Okay. Why?
It's like. Yeah. It's for some reason we can't avoid that. Yeah. You can grab that heart.
Yeah, I'm just getting hearts. Oh.
Told you.
Okay.
Told you. Oh shoot.
Oh, okay.
You know,
I would have had in mind.
You know,
I would have had in mind. I told you to pay attention to its shadow, man. Ugh.
Yeah. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Let me see if I can put the 3D on.
There we go.
Okay, so who wants the platform now?
Well,
all right,
it's my turn, so let's see. Yeah, time this. And you be sure to focus it on this too, gamer.
Yep.
Let's see.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, be sure be sure to pick him up, but this ain't gonna work. I think you need to take me over there. Maybe. Oh, yeah, you do. Maybe?
But, like, how can I, you know... Wait, this doesn't even make sense.
Just throw him up there.
Oh, wait, I know. You gotta do that to... You know what you gotta do. I have to turn both of you at the same time like that.
Never mind. Hang on, don't boomerang him, but actually toad him. Must actually
Wait, you know something?
Dang it.
Don't do that. I mean, we need to have two more people.
Yeah.
All right. Let's try this again.
This works though.
So here's things first.
Yeah, you just
first
pick us
Justin.
Up we'll
Justin,
edge.
You grab me. That didn't work out properly. And then you come up here and come Totemus. Not yet. Little closer, game. Little closer. Totemus.
Oh, what the heck? That was. How can you do this in single
player? Okay, I don't know, Justin. No,
oh crap! I'm sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Justin, you should have thrown me. My bad.
I tried.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Let's try this again. Yeah, we got this. We got this.
Hard,
we got this.
Wah, okay.
Don't throw, gamer. There we go. And boom.
Nice.
Now good luck taking your way back.
All right, now get off me. Okay. All right.
No health. No health. Yes. 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 No. Nothing. Oh. Whoops.
All right. Nice. The music sounds a little weird.
I got a feeling. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yep. I go here.
Wait. The next platform. Platform's green. So. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Then you take Justin to his side. So you go grab him. Or I think I need to go.
Alright, Justin. Oh, frag out.
Oh, frag out. Okay. So there's no swag out this year.
No, it's frag. You know, I actually like I got that whole term from this guy named Seamus, SSOHPKC. He used to say frag out. So I just took that and said swag out.
Oh. Okay. At least it's original.
Yeah. He usually says frag out when he throws something like he takes a chance, a leap of faith.
Oh, green one. You got to get rid of. You're dumb.
Okay.
Ooh, what we got? Yeah. We got ourselves.
I get the treasure. Sweet. You know, just... I always wonder. I just forgot. Like this type of tune doesn't play when you open.
I.
You know, dun 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 dun.
It's the Ghost Links.
What?
Oh, wait, first, get on the Switch. It's the Ghost Links.
Okay.
Don't let them touch you. If they do, they're gonna throw you down to the pit. Not like this. Like this.
I'm always the first victim.
Nah, I was the first victim when I was playing on my personal playthrough.
Oh no.
So how are you supposed to defeat them? Just run away from them?
Just keep hitting on. Wait, are we done? No, not yet. Wait, there's one more left. I want to pick you up. Yeah. Almost done.
Okay. Yeah.
And we're done. Oh wow.
Nice.
And we're full of hearts.
Anticlimactic.
Yeah.
Now we can cheer.
Alright. Oh, cheer. Okay.
Let's see. I get the right chest.
The left.
Ooh.
I got the Krumpkin.
Krumpkin.
You know, it doesn't even matter if you get a rare item. So long as you haven't gotten that item yet, that's all that matters.
Doesn't matter. Once you get that lightning bat costume, you figured it out.
Yeah.
Which hasn't came out yet.
Yep. I got 598. Alright, so we got 3 more levels in this world.
That's not bad.
Yeah. But it all depends on how we execute it.
How we don't jinx it and continue.
How fast we beat it. Yeah, alright. Stop that.
Hey, you did that to me previous episode.
Yeah. Okay, Palace Noir. Oh, I get the bow!
Hang on. Alright, you pick the Kakiri clothes. I was actually wanting the bow for this one, because this is like my favorite part of this.
Really?
Hang on. Nah, just take it.
Okay, I'll use the Kakiri suit. I just want to like use a different suit for every level, because I only got 8 suits right now, so...
I could use as many suits as I want. Okay. Dustin, what you getting?
I'm gonna go with the sword suit. I'm thinking that I should get the fire gloves.
Go for it.
Yep, nice.
Screw it. I'm just going to...
Because I'm pretty good with shooting arrows, as you know, in the Colosseum battle.
That was just called... That's called spamming.
Yep.
Hey, this is how you win, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's kind of retarded to win, if you ask me. Oh, this... should have picked that other costume. Oh, wait.
It's kind of like in Smash. You gotta spam. No, I'm just playing. Don't spam Smash.
I don't like Smash spammers, I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, because, you know, like, yeah.
Where?
They don't even last. They eventually lose.
I cannot see a dang thing around here.
Cool, that's nice. I like the gimmick in this level.
Here's the Guster. I'll take it.
I didn't know you could pick up another item.
All right, last but not least, the Fire Glove. Where could that be? There it is. And let's get started. First things first, Justin and Eve, you're up.
All right. It's lit right now.
We're not done yet. Ooh, perfect.
You got a totem?
Hang on. What the? This is my favorite part. Gamer, we're going to need you and Justin for this part.
Alright.
So, but yeah, what you need to do is... No. That's not going to work. Throw him.
Okay, how about we both totem
and
then he does
that's not going to work.
Really?
It's going to require the fire gloves and the bow.
Oh, I know what you need to do now. All right, wait.
Yeah,
stop me.
Justin got it. Yeah. Justin got it.
All right. Watch this.
Dude, this is so
cool. To do.
Do it. Do light. Go. No, come on, gamer. Look at that.
Oh,
look
nice. At that. Sweet. Wait, but how's one person supposed to do this though in single player?
I don't know. Good question.
You know, see, single player just sucks. Like,
come back.
Oh, yeah. We got a tone on the other side. I mean, yeah. Throw each other.
Whoever has the bow, gamer.
Yep. Or you can... Oh, dang it. Okay, wait. Let's go back.
I don't think we need to put both in. Actually, I'll just go ahead and push over there.
Alright. Yeah, we need both.
That's a spec. There we go. And let's focus.
Alright, there we go.
Nice.
That works.
Oh, nice.
We're not done yet. We need to put Gamer over there.
Oh, yeah.
Put me where? Okay.
And last but not least, yeah, you should get the idea.
Ha-ha!
And we're done.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so that's how you kill the ghost. or make him go away. Since you don't really kill ghosts.
I don't know if I should pull. Oh man, killing boos with light.
That's what they're called, boos?
No, these are called poes.
Oh, like, oh, so who's using Mario comparisons now?
But it's similarities.
Yeah.
is this part the annoying part? I don't know, but we got some more annoying ghosts around here.
Oh, crap. Of course I'm the first to fall.
Man, I should just, like, ask the comments how many times we fell in the whole series. Now, this is gonna be...
The gamer guy dies first.
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. Alright, first things first, I believe I need to go over there myself. And I think I need to be totemed.
Oh, dang. Oh, okay.
Wait, yeah, I need to be totemed. So one of y'all need to go over to the other side.
Me?
No. Justin, I need to go back over there.
Okay.
The camper on the other side.
Okay, wait, I gotta kill that rat. Okay. Now, what do I do?
Hang on, Justin, I need to be back on the platform. No, oh lord.
Okay, I'm kinda confused now.
Here, I'll just take you over there.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go on that platform.
So I'm gonna do, you go on that platform, and then I'm gonna stay right over here. Justin, I need you to totem me.
Oh, crap, sorry, yeah. I didn't mean to do that.
What I'm going to do is, gamer, if you're hopefully you're back on that platform, I'm going to discharge the key to you.
Okay.
But
okay,
I'll stay right here. But it needs to be timed. Here we go.
Do it!
Ha! Nice! First try!
Oh, crap. Crap. Where am I supposed to go now?
Wait. The keyhole should be up ahead, maybe. I don't know.
But these ghosts are chasing me.
Hang on, I'm trying to head over there.
Dang it.
But if the key falls down the pit, it's gonna be right back where it was.
Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna stay on this platform.
Hang on.
Until you hear.
Oh, who fell?
I'm staying right there.
That's nice. I should have picked the other costume.
Okay. So, protect me while I go up there. Yep.
Where is this retard at? Ugh. Come on. Take it easy.
Okay,
take it easy. Take it easy.
Okay. Come on, bodyguards. Come on. Oh, oops, okay. At first I thought I could attack, but I'm carrying this key. So
check out, use the fire glove, Justin, so you can get some light.
Nice.
This is actually another good part.
Dang
not
it.
Not good. I don't need to carry the key. Here.
Really?
Take it. Okay, that was close. Alright, first things first.
Okay, now what?
No, gamer, hang on. Oh, lord. Uh-oh. No. Alright, you two right over here. You two totem each other.
Okay, right. So I gotta totem.
Alright, get a little close to the edge.
Then I gotta throw the key?
No, don't throw it. No, okay. No!
No!
Oh, crap!
Might as well kill ourselves.
No! Don't be stupid.
We only have one heart. Okay, but I mean, like, we only have one heart now.
I don't care, we're still gonna go. Justin, what I was wanting to do, you shouldn't have thrown him. I was going to Gust Jar, my bad.
Okay, so just try and push the key again here.
But I need to be totemed.
Okay.
What a lot of fun, isn't it, fellas?
Yep.
Alright, here we go. Let's see, timing it now. Sweet.
Alright, nice. Okay, try not to get hit.
I'm not going that way, gamer.
oops. Oh, we'll just wait.
Give me some more light. Because I really do not want to get killed right now. Wait a second, what the? Somebody drop?
Nope. We only have one heart, that's why I'm trying to be really careful.
Alright, let's go.
Sound like somebody dropped. Okay. Alright, let's try this again, totem each other.
I can never walk in a straight line, I'm like...
Alright, first of all, totem each other. Again. Now go to the edge. Don't throw him. The edge a little bit more. A little bit more. Alright, that should be good. Now.
Okay, you want me to throw him? Or? Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. Mm-hmm. That's what the gust jar is for. Okay. Now I'll just wait until... Alright.
And the key slash should be... Oh, not what I wanted to do, but alright. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here before we take another hit.
Yeah,
I don't care. Pick a spot. Pick it.
No.
Dang it, Justin. Come on.
Oh, that is the freaking best death of the game.
We were right there.
That is freaking awesome. Oh, my God.
I told you we should have killed ourselves there.
Again, don't be stupid.
But I knew that was going to happen, though.
I don't care.
I mean, this was just like... Me, I'd avoid getting hit.
All right, y'all get the idea. Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Now, first thing first, you know what to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'll be the one carrying, you. Yep.
Okay. Now, let's time this once again. What? Oh.
Dang it!
What I want to do... See... That was all right. Timing. That was Oops. Bad. Let's try that again. See...
Right.
Now. There we go. And I need some light to that flaming thank you. Other way, gamer.
Oh! Yeah, oh! Yeah, come on, just
what the crap!
Alright. Alright, again.
Let's see, ready? Go. There we
got
go.
Got it.
Yeah, I'll just wait until it gets a little brighter. Okay.
Okay, I was about to think, did the key fall again? I was about to
pick the key before it disappears.
Hang on, hang on. I need to be thrown. Let me go ahead.
Okay, yeah, I think I'll go ahead too. To protect you, Justin. Okay.
Alright, let's go. Alright, you know what to do. Wait, hang on. Alright, go ahead.
Okay.
Now let's try this again. Don't throw him.
Yeah.
Little closer. Little closer. Ash.
Alright. There. Aha. Okay. There, you got this. Hey, what about that, fire torch place? You didn't... Oh, crap. Why did I fall?
Did the... Oh, man. I was about to say, did the key freaking fall?
No. Okay. Let me just...
Ghost.
Okay, fine.
There we go.
The most craziest death of the game.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming. Wait, where's Justin?
Got some treasure.
Oh. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Now with some library.
Oh, crap. This part. This is gonna be a lot of fun.
When it comes to these, like, ghost sneaky houses, I'm like a pro at it.
Boy, this is not Luigi's Mansion.
Dude, I never played Luigi's Mansion. I'm just talking about, you know, this kind of reminds me of, like, Captain Toad or, you know, or those RPG
Harry Potter games. I got first key. So what they're going to do is they're going to try to attack me and take the key back. So don't let them do that to you. And there's going to be two more keys.
Okay, can we totem up there where the jars are?
I think you can. Let's give it a shot.
Okay, totem me. Let me see. There's no jars here, so...
And there's a guy with the key. I need to get him.
Oh, you got the key?
Yep, I got one. So, they're gonna come after me, like, right now. Alright, I still got it. Oh, crud.
Oh, yeah.
So, focus on me.
Yeah, I'm focusing on you.
Wait. Oh, wait. I need to totem you now, Justin. Crud. Wait.
Okay, I'll just get some
totem. Yeah, get the... totem.
Go.
There we go.
Nice, okay. And I did absolutely nothing but collect hearts.
At least you had a useful job up.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming. The heck was that? Oh.
Nothing.
Alright.
Let's go!
Alright.
Oh.
Look at that heart. It looks like bait. I'm not getting it.
They're all real. They're not fake.
Okay.
Now this is gonna be very, very interesting about that.
So I gotta get the red one. Man, get over here.
Okay, Scorpion. Okay. Oh, crud, now I want to do this, alright.
Why am I missing? Well, is my aim as bad as Dashy's or something?
Okay, like, when did this Dashy like that, bro?
I mean, like, I got three arrows and I'm still missing it, like.
I'll get this little son of a...
There. Man. Oh man, I was trying to...
There we go, I got him.
Dang it.
Everybody's just having a hard time getting their...
This shouldn't be that hard.
Everybody's having a hard time getting their own ghosts now.
Yeah. And the arrows don't work.
Why is everybody curious about me? I just killed my ghost. Sorry, you killed it.
There, got it. Okay, I need some hearts to totem me up here.
I say it, save them.
Got it.
Ooh, okay. This part's gonna be...
Oh, crap.
I think I'm gonna need to do this part too, so... Oh wait, first things first, what you usually do in some Zelda games, light up the torches.
Alright.
And yeah, watch out for that.
Okay, yeah.
Let's see, light all three of them, Justin, that's all. Well, that's usual, right? One more?
Yeah, one more.
Alright, cool. I think there we go. Now let's start attacking. Yeah, that's the weak spot right there.
Who did that?
Not what I wanted to do, but that's not what I had in mind either. That sword suit will come in handy. Keep going.
Well, this boss is going to be pretty easy.
All right, for the next part, I think we're going to do the same. Yep, same thing again. This time we need to...
All right, Justin, count on you.
Okay.
And someone told me to get the other hearts, Justin.
Not yet. I say totem me up there first. Oh. I have an idea. I'm not even sure if it'll work that.
Oops, my bad.
But all right. Oh, wait, keep going, Justin. Crap. Can we get two instead of... Wait, he's going to keep blowing them out. Keep going. Oh, boy. Yeah, it's just... Yeah, he's going to keep blowing out. You got to go fast, dude.
Wait. Okay, how about if you use the arrow and I help you with
it? Oh, yeah.
Give it a shot. I never done it before.
I don't know. Like, if you hold the arrow... the fireball there.
All right, we're good. Let's see. Wait. Yeah, I need to be totem. I need to blow his thing.
Really? Okay. Dang it.
No. What the hell?
Okay, we need to totem you again?
Sword, maybe, I don't know. No? Alright, totem me.
All right. You have to go closer, okay.
Come on. Yes, go! There's a weak spot over there.
Yes! My arrows, okay. Alright, nice. Get them, all those rupees. Okay, so the ones with the most are blue, right?
Yeah.
And the ones with the less are... Okay, the purple one.
Purple is 50, red is 20, and the green is 1. You'll be seeing a gold...
Blues and reds.
Well, not the end of the game, unless you can beat all the challenges, which I think that will do.
Alright, nice.
No, my bad.
Alright.
Let's see, what chest will I get?
Palace Noir.
Grab the middle chest.
I'll get the right.
Okay.
I got Karumpkin again? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. They seem like they're running out of treasure ideas.
Yeah, now it is bad. Okay.
Karumpkins might be useful for something. I don't remember what it was.
Yep. Yeah, but I think we're the only people I know that have gotten like this far in the playthrough. I haven't seen anyone like reach the finale complete at this game, you know?
Well, Zelda Master's in the Sky Realm.
Well, I mean, of course, he's Zelda Master, but I mean, like...
And look at me, I'm Zelda Master number 2.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, so I never really asked you, like, what do you think about Linkle?
Linkle?
Oh.
Because my friend Cars was like, oh, yeah, she's so hot. You just care about her because...
Over, are you serious, people? I mean, that's your opinion if you think Linkle's hot. I mean, why not? I don't know.
Yeah.
Time to go back to the master.
Yeah, I know that Mario the Plumber is not happy.
I don't care what that voice, whoever the heck that is, says. Mario.
Okay, I'm choosing another suit. Is there going to be any sands here? Crap, I forgot what level it is.
No.
I use the sword suit. We're all using sword suits now.
Yeah, but I get the sword master suit.
Because you're the master.
So, that makes a lot of sense.
Yep. Just wait until we place mess.
No. Alright, I think these platforms are a little disappear, so hurry.
Okay.
Let's see. Grip shot.
No, dang it. Oh, well, I got that.
Rejection! You get grab your item, boy!
Or at least I got a...
You go get your gust char.
Wait, oops, my bad. I thought...
Oh, wait, this
dang
is...
it,
oh,
I thought
this
I got
time,
that.
But...
What the heck? I thought I got the... Dang it, I need to start paying more
attention. Oh, wait, what the... Okay, let's try that again. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Sorry.
Nice.
Okay, that's I got it.
Nice.
There. Oh. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, save.
What the... I fell twice!
Come on, guys, step it up.
Come on. Okay, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Okay, I got that. Dang it.
It's not being hit. Okay.
Alright. Dang, I thought I got the fire gun thing.
You keep forgetting, didn't you, gamer?
Yeah, okay, get some hearts.
Just a little, longer. Is this where we're introduced the...
I'm actually enjoying this world a lot, you know?
I can't wait to knock these guys to the freaking...
Okay, Justin, alright.
Yeah.
Fire.
Oh, yeah.
You should give that item to me then.
Alright, these, like I said, these will disappear. Hurry.
Oh, okay. Oh, what the heck?
I told you.
But wait, what's the order?
Wait, no, not yet, not yet. You see them covering up in like in a white border? That means they're disappearing. You want to go up there? Oh, wait, there's a chest. I'm not going to get that chest.
Wait a sec. Oh, I get it.
Oh, wait, you need a gust jar, but forget it.
Yeah.
But I get it. I got it.
Okay. All right, let's head over
here. Yeah. Uh-huh, that's what I'm talking about. Yep. Okay. Wait, what? Come on.
Oh, Krillin, I can't even move. Hang on, no gust jar. See, that's why.
I'm sorry. I wasn't even paying attention. Okay. Okay.
I'm just going to stay. I'm just going to stay right here.
Yep.
Come on.
Go, Gamer.
Okay,
go.
We could almost die. No, I need to get those hearts. Okay, thank you.
Gamer, get those enemies.
Oh, I can't get the blue guys. Okay.
Yeah, but there's a red Poe for you to defeat.
Okay. Okay. Now where are you supposed to go? Oh, I'll wait.
Yeah. Like I said, they'll disappear when you see a little white border around them.
Yeah, it means I'm almost going to disappear.
Oh, Gamer, it's following Justin. Wait, where'd it go? There it is.
Oh, oops. Oh, dang it. I gotta get that guy.
Nope.
Yeah. Where is the red guy? I need to follow him.
He's right there. Go.
There.
I swear, if you randomly, fell down the
pit, yes.
All that crap happens.
Man, people keep texting me, man. It's disturbing me because, like, vibrating.
Hey, come on. Okay, they won't disappear anymore. All right, good.
Okay, nice. Let's get some hearts just because.
Objection.
All right, I know I was going to throw you, but oh well.
Yeah, be like that troll in Colosseum.
Yep.
Let's see. All right, let's see. Hang on. Let's not go yet. All right. No. Oh, okay.
Oh, oops.
All right. Let's
go. Oh, okay. Bye-bye, Justin.
He's coming back. Besides, we can't even leave without.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. Over here. Okay.
Nice. Hey, what about that other pole there?
You
put fire
there. Whoa, dang it.
Bad timing.
Not what I had in mind, but I'm going to take damage. That's fantastic.
Come on. Okay, there.
Alright, let's see.
Yo, what? Oh, okay.
You can either gust jar or throw. Oh wait, I need to throw you.
What are you doing?
Wait, I need to throw him over there so I can hook shot myself or the grip shot, whatever. Go ahead. Go ahead. Right. Hurry.
Okay.
Throw him back over there, Gamer.
Oh yeah, so you can pick up Justin.
Yeah,
because
Go, wait.
Oh crap.
That was bad.
I know. Save yourself. Okay. Right,
we're good. You gotta be careful, fellas. You know.
Okay, see if we can hit it.
Triple? I guess we didn't need the triple.
Alright.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Hang on.
Don't worry, Justin, I got you.
Oh, wait, and go ahead and risk losing 2 hearts? I don't think so.
Don't worry, I got this.
Go. Wait, I'll stay over here.
Come on, save me. Oh, crap.
Crud. Throw me back, Justin.
Right.
I sacrifice myself a lot.
I'll wait.
Okay, pick me up. Oh, nice. Okay. I love that grip shot, man. It's so cool. Oh, okay. Move. Okay, there.
Wait, no.
Come on. What are you doing?
Can I do this way? No? What the?
Wow. I'm expendable, you guys. Huh?
Okay. Hang on. I'll just do it this way.
All right, now,
Justin.
How do I come over there?
No. Justin. Justin.
Hello? Wait, where's Justin? Justin, are you
Justin, what is going on here?
He's like silent.
Justin.
Crap, I hope Justin... What happened? Wait, he's still moving.
Yeah.
I guess his microphone's not working though.
Oh crud. Oh wait, I can't hit him. I can hit my dude. Oh, quit! Son of a girl.
I guess he muted his mic because something happened.
I guess.
Alright, cool. Oh, nice. Okay.
It's over here. Absolutely.
Okay, I gotta kill this guy. It's up to me. Nice.
Now, I'm guessing the Triforce is all the way...
Yep.
Okay, you better...
Let's go.
Nice. Oh, wait. Oh, man, really?
Oh, I should... Oh, wow. How'd I do that? I just skipped through that whole area.
Oh, wait. I knew it. Justin. Oh, wait. Somebody needs to grab him.
Yeah, Justin's like silent.
Wait a minute.
Okay, where's Justin?
He's right there.
Is he? Oh, he's stuck.
Hang on. I got it.
Okay.
But how do I get back? Oh, wait.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's pretty obvious.
Okay, you're
it's
back.
It's pretty obvious, but I can't think.
Yeah, I was like, what happened? Were you like silent or? All right. Come on, Justin.
Okay.
What are you doing, gamer? What the crap?
Nice. So never do that again. I just want to be on top.
I don't care if you want to be on top anymore. You told me that crap was over.
Yeah. Okay, who's this guy?
Alright, first things first. Stun him, hit him. Once he goes in that crack row, get away. He can stun you with the screams like Gib does.
Okay, wait, he screams and stuns you?
Uh-huh, that's right.
Oh, he's basically like those mythological creatures called banshees.
They scream. I guess you could say that. Alright, faced... Oh yeah, I forgot there's gonna be four of them.
Oh, I got this.
Careful, fellas, careful.
Oh, crap. Okay, I need to be totemed.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Careful. I say keep on stunning him.
Oh crap, what is he?
Keep stunning him.
Oh crap.
See?
He got me. Okay.
Get away, get back up. Nope, rejection.
Okay, yeah, he had to mute his mic again. Alright.
Hang on. I'm trying to stun. Keep stunning him.
Help me, then take my hearts.
Uh-oh.
Yo!
Oh! Dang it. Dude.
Got me in a death grip.
These are just like...
Oh, this is like the first time, or the second time, so, yeah.
I'm not surprised. Like I said, keep on stunning him and we'll do fine.
Yeah, alright, let's do this.
And we got sword beam, so it's easier to kill him now.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You never use that ability, do you? Oh. Crap. Go. Uh-oh, not good. Alright, back up. Move back up. Don't get close to him.
Come on, man, my aim. Okay, where are they? Uh-huh.
Alright, phase two.
Alright, okay, I got this guy. I got the one in here.
Like I said, they'll stun you.
Yep. Oh, crap. Dang it. Oh, they got me, of course. Somebody save me.
That is annoying.
Yeah, I hate that.
You'll be seeing more of these guys in the Grim Temple. Crap! Seriously?
Wait, what? Where are you? Oh, crap. No! Oh, dang it. I was trying to save you. They got me.
Oh.
Man. This is annoying. It's not even hard. It's just, well, once they got you, like... Okay, how about we take on one at a time?
When there's three more, that's going to be tough.
Yeah.
So like I said, use your items to stun a crud. And I got stunned. Hurry. That was close.
Okay, first part, not bad.
Keep stunning. I'm a little stuck right here. Okay. Darn it!
Where are you?
These are worse than Gibdos, my gosh.
Come on. I stuck.
What?
It won't die.
Oh, man. Okay, I need to be totem up so I can get some hearts.
I'm trying to stun this guy. Like I said, keep stunning him. Alright, that's two down. What?
Yes. Ah.
Hang on, I still got this guy.
Got you. You're not escaping.
Hang on.
I got this. I'm using my gust jar.
Careful.
Okay, I got this.
Careful. We got two hearts left. Or three, I mean.
Oh no, 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 no!
So close, okay. Dude.
Oh! Yo! Totem, you totem! Woo! Okay, close. I totem again!
And
there, okay.
Down.
Let's just stay out of this.
Whoa, man, that was a quick save. Quick save.
That was a load of crap, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Died twice there.
I was about to say, don't you dare do it again.
Trying to go over the back. Oh, well.
And I'll take the middle again.
Not middle. Dang it. Why am I took a picture and it...
Ooh, the pole.
Why do I keep getting the rare items?
Oh, nice.
Who cares? Oh, I got all the crap I need.
Yeah, of course we beat the game already.
Yeah, spoilers. Not real.
Yep. Okay, so was this the third level or the...
This is the third one. We're heading into the Grim Temple.
Yep. Nice, we've only been playing this for 41 minutes. Nice.
Oh, man. This...
We can definitely beat this now. I mean, like, in
two
in
more, two more hours left.
Yeah. Yeah, because once it's 8, I gotta bounce. Alright, let's go here.
Once it's 7, I gotta bounce, too. I gotta test.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, like, I wanted to do the Colossian Battles, but I think we can do that next time.
Yeah.
I mean, if we have more time. But... Okay, Grim Temple.
The Grim Reaper Temple. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I want to use the Grip
Shot. No!
I'll take those fire gloves.
Okay. Okay, what you know I'm going... I'm using the Legendary Suit for this one. Wait. Is there sand in this level?
No.
Okay, I'll use the
Mystic Ruins! There's no sand!
Dang it. Oh, well, let me just use this. Alright.
I could use this one. I don't have it.
Need some hearts so we don't die. Okay, Grim Temple. Yeah, you got that? I'll let you get that?
Bruh.
Said I'm not taking no boomerang.
I don't care about the boomerang.
I know.
It's another dark area, so be careful.
Yeah. That mess.
Okay. Just testing it.
Just testing it. What are you testing?
Oh, what?
These nuts, I got him.
I know.
You know how many times gamers use that in this series? I don't know.
Actually, not much, really. But...
I know, you only used it in, like, one of your videos.
Yeah. I just came out of nowhere, so I was like...
Stupid son of a girl.
Hey, come on.
Don't right. Stealth those, we're done.
Nice. Oh, nice. You know, I like the Ruins world. It's really, kind of cinematic. A little bit, but yeah.
Alrighty. Grim Temple number 2. Is this the annoying part? No, almost there.
Okay, I got this one.
Oh man, I'll tell you right now, once we get, I think, into the third part of this, there's gonna be those, I think it's gonna be like two of those guys, and the easiest way to kill them is just knock them down to the bomb's pit.
Yeah.
Oh, come
on. Man, you know what? Yeah, I was gonna throw you over there and say, be a man, kill
him. Yeah, and make me go down the pit? I don't think so. Oh wait, I think we need to.
Oh wait.
Do we? Yeah, we do.
Come on.
No, I don't think items are gonna work, dude. Maybe. Why don't I give it a shot?
Nope.
Just throw it at me.
Oh, nice.
No triple.
Master. Just... So, man, I can't wait till I get, like, the deity suit is unlocked.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Like, I was talking
about... Go for it. Yeah. Oh, wait. I believe there's Gidbills up ahead.
Oh.
Wow. Nice save.
Nice meme. Dang it. Oh, wait. I knew this guy.
Yeah.
Wait, what's this? Who are these guys? Oh, crap!
Bruh,
I see, look,
there's Gibdos everywhere. You start using that grip shot.
Grip shot ain't even working.
Yeah, because they're frozen solid for now. See, now they're getting out.
Okay,
I would've had in mind, grab the heart. Alright, there's two more left. I say, let's get rid of their bandages. Alright, cool. And yeah, those will disappear. Wow, first try, maybe? Sweet, first
nice.
Try.
2 hearts left, yeah. Alright.
And yeah, no, these won't disappear anymore. Gamer, cut that out.
I won't do that again. Yeah, I won't do that again. I can be a troll sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. Alright. Yeah. First things first. Bring you over there. I'm pretty sure I need to be over here.
Wait, I got you guys.
Hang on. No, don't do that. Don't do that. You think it'll work that way, but it won't.
Okay, whatever.
All right, now this. Oh wait, no. Oh, the freaking ghost links are back.
Oh wait, I need this.
Hang on. Get them. Don't let them knock me over. Wait, huh?
Oh, the heck, we only have one heart left.
See, there's two of them. The easiest way to kill them is to mock them down to the bomb's pit.
Oh, wait.
But this is going to get a little tight. Hang on, let's not move over yet. Oh, wait.
Oh crap. I was going to get there. I was trying to. Ah, dang it. Talk about opportunity missed.
I know.
Yeah, I got
over here, Justin.
I hope I do.
Hang on, gamer. Don't fight those guys, dude. Don't fight them. I'll take care of him myself.
What's up with the lag here? Like, I was just trying to grip shot you.
Uh-oh. No. Too late.
No! Ah, what happened? Oh, well.
Wasn't my internet.
Yeah, oh, well.
So we've been disconnected right now.
Yeah. Okay, so we'll just have to do that level again. I mean, we just started that level, too.
Yeah,
right?
It's part 3. We have through 1 and 2 again.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, what'd you say?
Objection.
Dang it, come on. You know I can't.
Fine.
Yes, alright. What the heck? Wait, how did we do that? Did you do it on purpose?
I did not mean to do that.
Oh, well, whatever. Let's just continue with this.
That's the biggest troll I've ever done.
Yeah, on accident.
I know. What the, 50 rupees in one? Alright, cool. First phase upgrade done.
Alright, yep. Yeah, I'll just, continue where we stopped off.
Yeah.
We're in area 3.
Yeah. Alright.
Take it easy.
Alright, so, we'll get the blue one.
Get this son of a golem out of my face.
Aha! Okay.
Justin fell.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Now I'll take care of this son of a golem. Where you at, boy? Get wrecked.
Okay.
Total. Nah, no
okay,
triple.
Just need
oh, baby. Dang it, double. Maybe. Maybe? Alright, go. Go. Okay. Yeah, right. You want to risk getting killed again?
Nope.
Alright, let's...
Well, actually, I didn't die the last time, though.
Well, we didn't die. We just took a... Alright, yes, first one. Yes, alright, cool. Who's the next one? Who's going to be the next one? Back up, gamer. Back up.
Okay.
Because he's probably the next one. Yep, as expected.
Okay, so they come,
Come on. Get off the pit. Yeah! We're almost done. We still got 2 more Gibbles to take care of.
Oh, nice.
Hang on, one more. Hang on. All right, cool.
All right.
I don't know why your Pegasus is booting to the freaking Triforce every time.
Hmm.
Alright, let's try this again. And...
Okay.
Oh, wait. I can throw you over there, if you want.
Crap, this one girl's texting me, but I can't text her. Oh, well.
In the middle of the recording, dude? Really?
Yeah.
Alright, hey.
No,
Yo, who got Boomerang?
Oh,
yo,
okay.
Who got Boomerang?
Yeah.
Hey, Mark.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, yeah, my bad. Okay, got the Boomerang.
Maybe
okay.
I should've stick with the Boomerang.
Yeah, I told you. You told me on accident.
It was an accident, boy. Hey, get me off, mate.
Yep. Oh, yeah. We're going at it.
All right, then those two guys. I need to take care of them. So you're going to have to let it focus on me once they get over there.
Yeah.
Oh, not what I had in mind.
Wait, just throw me here?
You can come get me. Then throw me over there.
And you...
Hang on. Oh, I was about to say, which color is which, dang it!
You're throwing the blue.
Hang on, someone put me on the green spot so I can do my thing. So get ready to focus on me.
Oh crap, sorry, I was too late. Late reaction.
Bud. Oh crap. My little girl. Okay, hey, gamer, let it focus it on me.
Yeah.
Look at this. Let's see. Focus, knock him down the pit.
Nice.
And we're freaking
done! I could've done that. Alright, but we still need help getting across these color platforms,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Well, we got gamer.
I got you, gamer. Wait, no, I don't.
Not really. You got the fire.
See, I told you it was easy to take care of this guy. Just knock him down the pit. That's why I needed the grip shot.
I need help here.
Now, the items are probably going to be a little useless for the boss, just to tell you that, in my opinion.
You guys are just going to abandon me?
Yeah.
Dude, how am I supposed to get up there, though?
Oh, son of a gun. I need to go back.
Yeah.
Man, you guys just forget about me on my channel. And
it's our series, gamer.
Yeah, okay.
Fine. I'm going to let Mr. Wright take care of this every time. Where are you going? Okay, what is that? Okay.
Yep,
I'm setting right my 3DS down.
Okay.
Nah, I'm literally going to sit this for the rest of the video if I don't move.
Okay. Oh, you can't. Oh, dang it. Sorry, my bad. Well, okay. Who wants to go and rescue him? I think I... Okay, let me see if I can do it. Oh, okay.
Yeah, nice. Takes 20 decades later to come picking boy up. God dang.
Yeah. Oh, dang it. Dang it. Okay. Ooh, I thought I was going to start from the beginning. This is not supposed to be that hard. Dang it. Okay.
If you were, I'm just saying... I'm saying this. It's going.
Yeah.
But anyways, let's get started with the Grim Temple boss.
Okay.
Sword beams ready?
Yep.
Not mine. Dang it, I got the legendary. Don't worry, I'll get hearts. I hope you guys. I'm the health of the team. I'm the heart of the team.
The heart of the team. That's a good one. So, you guys should know what to do.
I got the blue. Yep.
So, who's this guy again?
Guys, the Prismantis.
Doesn't look like a mantis. So, you know, first things first, hit him with your sword. Sword.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter where we hit him, though, because he's going so fast.
Hang on, yeah, it literally does. What the crap?
Oh, you have to go now.
Okay, sure, I know. Yeah. No, throw me up there. What the?
Oh, dang it.
What the crap?
Come on. The heck?
Throw me up there. All right.
Okay, so he will stay like that until you hit him. It does not time, right?
All right, first, see.
Sorry, my bad. Oh, I could have got him.
Let's see, got him. Now we need to grab whoever the crap's red. I keep forgetting.
Gotcha.
Alright, throw me up there.
Me too? No, it doesn't really matter.
Well, I have a more powerful sword. That's why I did it. Oh.
Haha, got him. Like, so, oh crap. I'm out of here. Oh crap, we're dying. We need some hearts. Wait, don't do anything.
Wait, move. Lord, I don't like when this guy does that.
Ah, dang it. Oh,
yeah, that's
no!
That's what I say, be careful.
Dang it. I'll get some hearts, don't worry, guys. I'm the health of the team.
Alright.
Just imagine if I didn't have this suit.
Alright, throw him up there.
Just imagine if I didn't have the suit.
And we're freaking done with the freaking room.
Yeah, because I saved you guys.
You didn't save crap, boy. What are you talking about?
I got the hearts, though. Because we were, like, down to one heart. I swear that I got some hearts. We would have died at least the first time.
Surprised we didn't.
Yeah.
Let's grab all these rupees.
There's a lot of purple.
Oh yeah, you get that? Yeah.
Wait, there's a lot of purple.
Yeah.
Yep.
I have three.
Dang. 367.
Oh, okay. 69.
Okay.
I get the middle.
Middle again? No.
Oh, nice.
What is you doing?
I didn't mean to do that, but I got the twisted twig.
What are you doing? I'm in the middle. I go for the middle chest. That's how I'm doing it.
Okay, so you want to be fair for now on and get the middle? Because before we used to like...
Like, if I was in the left, I go to the left. If I was in the right, if I was going to the right. If I was in the middle, I go in the middle. I'm doing it that way.
Alright, this episode's going to be fun. I mean, it's going to be hilarious when I watch it again. But alright, we complete this world, right? The ruins?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Nice, exactly an hour, which is definitely going to be trimmed down. Cause,
man, it's always an hour again.
Yeah, no, no, it's gonna go like down like over 10 minutes, I think, because that whole time we waited for Justin.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, all right, guys, that wraps up for today. So you know what to do: smash that like button, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Stay tuned for the finale after this. And yeah, anything else you guys want to say?
Subscribe, join the Home Squad, subscribe to Arn Dude, all the other jazz, blah 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 blah, and get ready for the finale of Triforce Heroes.
Yep. So see you guys then. Until next time, swag out.
Peace.